Yo, man. First of all, I want to apologize. Woke up, went to get my car. My brakes were shot. I don't know what happened. I don't know how it happened.
I think I have it. You think it has something to do with your brakes being cut? Probably. I think you were supposed to have a match last week.
That's true. I think he's trying to dodge me. He caught that ass in the first time.
Yeah. You missed our match last week, man.
Oh, you're
hey. I'm glad to hear you got your brakes fixed, though.
You're funny?
Yeah.
We both here tonight.
Uh-huh.
What's up?
So what's up? Want to do this?
So I'll see you in there.
Okay, all right, bet.
You can't dodge me tonight. Uh-huh. I'm going to beat his ass.
Yeah, I hope so, man.
I'm going to beat
him. We got to talk about work to do, bro.
I'm going to handle that shit. You make sure you get your job done tonight.
We got some work to, take care of.
Here we go.
Yeah.
Yeah! There you go. there. Whole different district here. Oh.
Ladies and gentlemen, if I could have just a brief moment of your time, this will be quite quick and simple. Kevin Brooks is not the primetime champion, and here's why. Last week, you all saw Kevin Brooks come out, and you all got caught up in the Kevin Brooks experience, the Kevin Brooks show. Let me explain. When Kevin Brooks came out last week, Mr. Blanks had the referee start the 15 count. Bell rings. Kevin Brooks is the new primetime champion. Well, I'm sorry to say, but that's very inaccurate, and I'll tell you why. When Mr. Blanks was trying to get me to re-sign with XTCW, he had put in two stipulations of mine that allowed me a little bit of leeway in certain situations, a little insurance policy. I don't know if Mr. Blanks had the greater good in mind at the time, but I'll tell you what. When I signed the contract, I knew those insurance policies would pay off. Insurance policy number one indicated that I, the Iceman, can compete in any open challenge with or without notice. Which, if you all remember, is how I won the XTCW Primetime Championship after Showcase. Insurance policy number two. Any match that the Iceman participates in can only start when I have entered the ring. And I don't know if any of you were watching last week, but I never stepped foot in that ring. So I hate to say to the greater good, to Mr. Blanks, Kevin Brooks, you are not the primetime champion, Mr. Brooks. Me, I am. So I don't know what fantasy world you think you live in. That match must be stricken from the record book. Because you, sir, did not beat me. Because I never stepped foot in that wrestling ring.
What I will say is this. I will be there this Sunday. And Brooks, if you want that match that was supposed to happen last week, I'll give it to you, and I'll prove once and for all how you can't beat me on your own.
Sure. Come on! Three.
No. No. Oh my God, his spine.
Six. Seven.
He's got a
post.
Do it again.
Ten.
His back out. Eight.
Twelve.
Twelve.
Hey,
oh,
I'm fat here. I don't want to come for my health. One. I got diabetes. Two.
Who's jumping off for you?
Both men are tired. Both men are giving.
They took a lot out of his arm.
That's it.
Right.
Coming.
What the?
I'm not getting down anymore. I'm too fast for this.
Give me that. Right.
Shut up, bitch.
Let's go! The next big thing, Mickey Varnes.
Ladies and gentlemen, Mickey Varnes.
Bring that, hey, stop talking, I'm talking. Bring that camera over to me.
Hi. I went to a couple classes once, so I can be a ref.
I've got my own referee.
Thank you, sir. Appreciate it.
So, it looks like that dumb fuck couldn't find a bus route that gets here.
Shame.
So,
52. Shame.
So, what I think I'm gonna do is have my referee here. I'm gonna have my referee make that nice little 15 count, and I'm going to keep my belt.
Ready the bell. One. Okay. Two.
Wait, what?
Three.
You mean?
Four.
I don't think you can do that.
Five.
Six. Seven.
You went away. Your opinion.
Seven. Don't
matter. Very true. They are the greater good.
And he's out very fast.
Nine.
That's
ten.
Fast.
11. 12.
Anybody, man.
14. 15. Ring the bell.
That is a 15 count.
Nobody else got in here to stop me, you fucking loser.
Still hybrid.
So, if there's anyone, what the fuck? Anytime soon!
What are we gonna do?
I don't know. I think we need to call.
Do for what?
Dude, who?
I don't know. We
don't know what he's talking about, but okay.
I hit my head again, I think.
Yeah, you did.
I might.
When I hit you in the fucking head with the rope.
The rope. Ah, see.
I thought the CPR cleared it up.
I'm gonna call Mr. Blake.
All right, call him. Just call him.
Call him.
Fine.
Call him. He never answers for me.
He's a really busy man.
Fuck him.
Hey, that's okay. Mean.
Hey, I run the show. He runs the show.
Hey!
Hey, big guy!
Hey, how's it going?
What's going on?
We got a little bit of a dilemma here.
I hit my head again.
I hit him in the head again.
Yeah, what he said.
Drinking too much again?
No. No, sir. No, officer!
Well, why is it so quiet?
Because we're in our office. It's only the three of us.
Yeah.
Max Cannon didn't show up, and you got business to take care of.
And Hunter's being Hunter somewhere.
Hunter's hunting.
Hunter's hunting?
Hunter's hunting?
Yeah, Hunter's hunting.
I don't know black guys hunt.
He's gray. Anyway.
Whatever.
The show is in complete shambles. Because you're not here.
As usual.
As usual. So, we need something big tonight. You gotta come up with something.
Clark Circuit big.
Since DeLuca and Steen are such good buddies.
Are they good?
Hunter's not there. Jake's not there. You guys don't need to be tagged together. So
yeah, that fucking CEO guy.
Yeah. Max Cannon's not there. Alistair could be around. You know what? What are the cleaners doing right now?
Do you want the honest truth?
They're raping on the couch right now. I see it with my own two eyes. They are raping. Onyx is raping them on the couch. It's weird. It's kind of weird.
Jesus.
It's kind of weird.
Well, tell them to clean up and...
clean up, yeah. Clean up on aisle three.
Sick fucks.
Fucking Omega Wind never got caught in dirty hands doing that shit.
They're jerking it.
This got weird. Anyway, so what's happening tonight? We're doing the cleaners versus DeLuca and Steen?
I'm with it.
That's right.
I'm with it.
There we go.
Why didn't we even call him? I could have booked that.
We gotta get the okay from the big guy.
The boss.
You guys do commentary.
Oh, we're gonna do commentary?
Oh, we're okay.
I love doing commentary.
I know you do.
I got boogies in my nose. I got some bats in the cave.
Let me see.
All right.
Oh, yeah, you do.
See you next week, bud.
Ladies and gentlemen, this match is scheduled for one fall. It is a tag team match. Thank you.
Listen, I got no problem kicking the shit out of both of you.
All right, I guess this is official. You ready? Are you ready, Jack? Ring the bell.
Last week,
said my name. Dude, somebody just said pop.
Oh, he got the rope. You like the head that was off the rope?
Alright.
And now they're both down.
Both? Oh, yeah.
Shock is good enough.
What?
Somebody's trying to count.
No!
They're all supposed to be friends,
but I'm definitely
not going to be
here.
Oh, oh!
Luke, hey!
With a blind tag.
Watch you, Luke. Remember what happened last time you tagged yourself in?
He left you hanging.
And he did like
he left you hanging. Wheels are turning on Shock. Wheels are turning on Shock.
Oh, oh, no. I haven't seen this move in about a month.
One up.
Coffee drop, baby. Oh, you landed it. Really?
That was fantastic. That was very shocking. Super shocking. Holy shit. That was shocking. Wow.
And he's leaving. And he's looking for knuckles.
He touched.
Hey, I feel left out. Well, fuck. What is this?
A big poke from Kenny.
The big guy.
This is hilarious.
Thank you.
ladies and gentlemen, in a
hole. We're starting to match off with a handshake.
Fuck you, I'm fucking sorry right here. Here, quick lock up. Ladies and gentlemen, remember, this is a match. For the world heavyweight champion.
I already said that, stupid. I did.
Wait.
Yes.
Yeah.
That's what I'm
what are you about to do?
Yeah.
Nothing.
Oh.
Hey. Hey. Get out. Put on
too. I'm
surprised I'm going to back. I'm very surprised. That's not a surprise. That's a big guy. Throw the big super kick to Jay Steele. Ladies and gentlemen, we are now being joined via satellite by Ryan W. Potter.
And what did it mean?
to Jay Steele if he pinned the Marauder.
Oh, my shoulders!
Oh, Jay Steele trying to
catch him. He's dead. He's dead. Oh, my gosh.
That's the three right there.
Let's go.
He's got to be out for the count. Has to be.
What?
I literally cannot believe it!
Matt McCoy.
Oh.
Run half of your XTCW tag champ.
Oh, hey! Oh,
ahead.
You get out. You look at him. Hey! 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 Don't get bullshit! Don't get bullshit! Don't get bullshit!
Don't get bullshit!
You're so shit! You're so shit!
You're
so shit! You're
so shit! You're so shit! You're so
shit! You're so shit! You're so shit! You're so shit! You're so shit! You're so shit! You're so shit! You're so shit! You're so shit!
And the rest of the Raider been watching out as Kimo.
What are you tired of?
Hey, the beef beat.
Poor! I kicked out. This is so good. Oh, man.